Mexico since 2009 and credits Mike Winkelchon for guiding the evolution of his striking game.
John Jones, in my opinion, is the very best at utilizing his reach advantage. If you watch John's fights, he is the very best at keeping fighters where he can hit them, but they can't hit him. And if they get close enough to get a hold of him, he has some incredible wrestling talent to go with that striking.
He makes his way to the octagon. You can see he's very focused. He's very determined to defend his belt, to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
For this heavyweight championship fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Ben Mosliata. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world live from Madison Square Garden in New York City,
this man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting St. Petersburg, Russia, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the leading, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the King!
Thank you.
both hooks in. He's trying to get that choke. Break the grip. He got him. It's all over. Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission. Let's check out the action on our fight replay. And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called the stop to the contest at 1 minute 45 seconds in the very first round. Earned the winner by tap out.
And he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.